Hello, and welcome back to CK2. I am the new king. Almost forgot my name again. This is like the third time this session. And when we last left off, we, like, our previous dude died, and we became King Ernie of Poland, who got pneumonia at 15, so I thought we were dead, but we survived. Woohoo! And now we're in a crusade. Oh, and I have a son. Sweet. Alright, let's go. Also, I think the reason I made everybody like a... Am I a crusader now? Wow, no. I joined. I think. Yeah, no, we should be in here somewhere. Yeah, we're right here. Oh, yeah. Alright. So we do have a little siege leader. Put us over here. That way we're not leading the center. Man, people are just trying to kill my son. It's a very naughty thing to do. It's coming down here. Because, I mean, I could hire mercenaries, but I won't. Do I even have boats? Yeah, I do have boats. I have quite a few boats, actually. Okay, I saw that huge army somewhere around here. It was like 16,000. So, council support. No, I don't want to give anybody council support. Berthold, pretty alright. Oh, here we go. There they are. Okay, so where are you going? Toluch. You'll be there on the 2nd. I will be gone on... I am dead. Oh, no, because I'm defending in the plane, so obviously. Oh, sweet. So am I a crusader now? Alright. Join the Pope, man! Okay. So. Hold on. Can I attach... I guess we're gonna make a stand here. Somebody's gonna die. Court physician. Give me a court physician. I'm fine with paying money. Also, attach. Why can't I attach? Okay, why don't you just slow down there, Mr. Pope? Actually, we should probably just start sieging down. Oh, hello. Neat. Oh, we might lose this. Oh, we are getting absolutely destroyed. Oh, I'm a crusader now. Although, probably won't last too long. Yeah. No, don't join. Get out of there. It's no longer our problem. Yeah, looks like there's no way we're gonna come out of this crusade fine and alive. Also, we're gonna lose a crap ton of money because I forgot I just pulled my whole retinue into here. So, let's go home. I came for what I got what I wanted. I became a crusader. The church loves me. Pope's being sieged down. did I just get stack wiped? No. I didn't get stack wiped, but man, is it coming. It's definitely coming. Still have all my retinue, which is nice. Oh, I say that, but... Oh, sweet. I made it out. Alright. So, I need... Quit attacking me. I just want to go home, man. Alright. Let's just go home. We've been abused enough, man. Sweet. Got diligent. Alright. Now, let us become a very holy man. Ranger matchling. Trouble, yes. Construct a laboratory. Mm-hmm. Make it accessible for everybody. You're going home, right? You get state of the art. Yeah, we're so pathetic now. Yeah, we're just going home. Sweet. Sure. Yeah, dangerous factions. How dangerous? Eh. Just one dude trying to increase council support. Pay him no mind. Nope. My commander. What happened to you? I didn't even know you could be a commander. Excuse me. Burping. Another castle town. Sweet. Yeah, it's pretty cool. Technology spread, right? A library would be pretty nice. My cousin. It's pretty cool. Yeah, that doesn't matter because you're not really of my dynasty. Alright, do the song and dance yet again. Sweet. Get promoted. Nice. Get paranoid. Son. Gun. Lady. Oh, wait. Just slot 3. There we go. You. Marry. Her. You. Marry. Her. Everybody else is just kind of out there. It's kind of all women, so. Alright. Man, our retinue has suffered heavily here. Excuse me? Oh. I thought they like, came into my lands to siege something down. Seriously, like that death sound just reminds me so much of like that video of that turtle who's like having sex with like the fake turtle. And she just goes, My sister. Let's see if I can get you to marry somebody important. He's important, but he's not that important. None of these people really have any strong claims, except for you. But I don't think you're gonna get any claims on anybody. I want to be the heir to the barony of some cool crap. Yeah, ooh, what a surprise. Ah, how historical. Alright, can I plot to kill this dude? Yes. Let's try to kill this dude. And send you a gift. Join me. You, I can actually, how much money would it, yeah, there's no way. What about you? Sure. Auto and fights. I need you guys to, excuse me? Hello? Yes, invite you. Invite you. Invite you. And invite you. Nope. Speaking of which, let's go on a pilgrimage. Just remind me. Let's visit the Holy Land that we never got to see. The tear just runs down my eye. Oh man, that did not sound good. Of course I will help you. Lie and keep the money to yourself. Well, Charitable's pretty good. Yeah. Prince of Scotland, who is a celibate, and wow, that is purple. Sweet Jerusalem. Yeah, we made the pilgrimage. Manfred. Whoa, hello. Inheritance, some funky inheritance stuff going on here. Alright. My wife, pregnant. This is matrilineally betrothed to the heir to the kingdom of Lotharingia. How goes the plot? This is 135. And basically anybody else who wants to join. Wow, he is a super marshal. 150? Nope. I'm just trying to kill my daughter. You marry this girl who has a claim on England somehow. Can I even claim England? Actually, I probably can. Yeah, I can claim England for her. But there's not much point in doing that at the moment because... well, there just isn't. Send people into hiding. My court physician has died. Alright. Did I just have a daughter? I did. She's a sickly child. Save her. Let's get her magically betrothed to you. Sure. Now what? Wow. Yeah, there goes my baby. Sure. What is this war for? Oh. We're just taking down this stuff. Oh yeah, I forgot I still have too many duchies. Benevento, sure. Congratulations. Can I revoke this from you? Congratulations, you're now the Duke of Benevento. Even though I have no reason to have that title. Probably should have just destroyed it. Let's see here. What was I gonna do now? I forget. Wow, we had like 4,000 nuggets at the beginning of this session. That's just... Wow. That's such a good and such a bad trait to lose. Nah, good, bad, same thing. Just a metaphor for life. Military organization. And siege equipment. Probably tolerance. Majesty, sure. Just increase whatever you want. Let's see, are there any commanders I want? An organizer? Heck yeah. And sure, experimentalist. Nope, don't want that. Alright. You, do you have any children yet? Damn. Did you give me children? No, you did not. Useless. You. Don't really care. You're pretty old. Let's see if you can spit out a baby for us with this woman. Try your best. You perform statecraft. Da da da. Looks like everybody's good. Also, since I did the retinue thing. It has increased, but not that much. Sure, tell me of the sun. Is it not Pepene? Why have I not gotten an event to kill this guy? Sweet. Wait. With my blessing. Bastard. Wow. Alright. I can claim Bohemia. But I think it would be a lot easier if we just did. Hold on. Why can I do this? Oh, because people have a negative opinion of me. Hold on, I have to have everybody in my court not have one? No count or higher tier vassal? Oh, okay. I'm gonna say, like, no Kurt, which doesn't make much sense. Vassals. Wow, these people are really not happy with me. Why are you in here? Why are you in prison? Release from prison. What are you so angry about? Can I kill you? I can. No, oh, that's a shame. Give me your children, give me one child. You want pencil support? No. Alright, so let's kill that guy. And then. Oh, that's not good. Kill this guy. And then I'll just give you, I don't know, a cookie. Alright. Now, primogeniture. Why are you in prison? Kinsman, do you have any children? Is this woman old enough? No. I thought if the woman was old enough, then I could probably do that, but woman wasn't old enough to bear children, so it doesn't matter. We're getting a lot. Alright, so, Mr. Bohemia, I want to kill you, so that way I can basically press my kinsman's claims on Bohemia, and then, I don't know, go from there. So let's see here, so let's search all, load filters, so, I guess gender. See who's a ruler for my dynasty. Any? It's weird how they become bishops. Duke, count, bishop, duke, Duke, Bishop, Count, Bishop. So hoping for a little bit more, but you just can't have it all. Yes, Mary, no, Diplo range. Huh, well. No! Sweet. A beautiful daughter. Who will marry? What do you have claims on? Not good. Wait, what? Oh, she died. Oh, that's kind of annoying. You matrilineally marry. No, not her. Well, yeah, her. Her. Sweet. Oh, he is just accepting. Well, that was easy. You. Who's educating you? I should educate you. Not you, me. Need to make sure you're growing up properly. Don't want you to be a weirdo like, I don't know, some people. Well, this is a rather boring episode. Sorry, nothing really happened except for people, well, my paranoia getting the best of me. But I'm going to end the episode here, and hopefully something exciting happens next time, next session. So thank you for watching, and stay tuned for more.